technology together, but idea, Mr. Ismay. He envisioned a steamer, so grand in scale and so luxurious in its appointments, that its supremacy could never be challenged. And here she is, willed into solid reality. Sam.
She knows. We're both at the lab. Rare with very little mini salt.
You like that, right, Sweet Pea?
You gonna cut her meat for her too there, Cal? Hey, who thought of the name Titanic? Was it you, Bruce?
Yes, thanks. I wanted to convey sheer size, and size means stability, luxury, and above all, strength.
Do you know of Dr. Freud, Mr. Ismay? His ideas about the male preoccupation with size might be of particular interest to you. What's got your name to you?
I do apologize.
She's a pistol, pal. Hope you can handle her.
May have to start minding what you read.